All right, it's time for our course description with Bill Allensburg. Bill, why don't you show him the course? Okay, guys, it is time for Robert to start his race. All right, Robert.
3, 2, 1,
you sure?
Yes.
Time 1:04 for Mr. Lanehart.
That's good.
All right, John is just about ready to start his race. John, get your engine set. On your mark, get set, Nestor!
He's down.
I can restart.
Okay.
Oh.
All right. Well, there, John just took his first restart after his flip over the cushion. All right, John, ready to go again?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, Nestor!
Goes into the kitchen.
You still got time. You had time. Well, John gets his unregular tour around the park. We're gonna take him out of this race, and we're going to.
You have been disqualified.
No, dude, you're supposed to go in the kitchen.
Yes, no.
Well, John has been disqualified because of his slow time, and no one would be able to go as slow as he did right there. Well, John has been disqualified because of his slow time, and no one would be able to go as slow as he did right there. Okay, we're going to go to our next race here. Bye.
Now, Sam will start his third race.
Stewart! Rock and roll!
Woo!
Get set. Last chance. Okay, Sam has taken his one restart and is going to start again. On your mark. Get set. That's it.
Chris was disqualified from the race, making Robert the winner, but in this situation, all four of the racers were winners because they had to defy life-changing obstacles. So, we thank you for watching NASCAR the Movie, and we hope to see you soon in NASCAR the Movie 2, coming only to theaters. All right, now we're going to go down to Bill Allensburg, and he's going to be interviewing our first racer, Chris. Bill?
Excuse me.
Sorry.
Chris.
Hey, calm down. I have a problem. Chris, have you had any bad crashes last season? Chris? I can't do this.
Then you'll fight.
No! Tell me that!
I need bad crashes last season!
Crap, can we do this one?
God!
You're perfect. That made me laugh.
My throat vibrate, but.
Yes.
Cut!
I'm gonna get another one.
Now we're gonna go down to our interview man, Bill Allensburg, and he's gonna be interviewing Chris.
Hello, Chris. You got any bad crashes?
Cut the scene.
Okay, no more finger farting.
And we're back to the NASCAR Championships. We have three races to decide the champion.
Thank you.